Right, everyone. I've come up through Kingswood, which is back there. And guess what? I'm on the other side of the road to what I did about a week ago when I went to Shipham and Roeborough. I'm now up en route to Crook's Peak, which you can't see yet until we get the other side of there. But in the distance over there, our forever faithful sentry, Glastonbury Tor, is in the mist. It's getting warmer. I haven't got my coat on. Just the Cheddar Reservoir there. And in the distance, on where the trig point is here, there's the ponies. Now, I didn't see them last year. But there's the ponies. Pretty, aren't they? There's the trig point. And there's a few people walking that were ahead of me a minute ago. So I just, this is video 2, I think. This is video 2. I thought I'd do a bit of it. I think this might be something called Waverley Down, or it could be the next chunk. I haven't got the map with me. I've done it all before. All this is recorded on other videos, but not with this camera. But the other cameras have been just as good. They have been good. This one's got a good zoom on it, a much bigger zoom. But if I jump, if I keep jumping about, then it's just as jumpy as if it was with the other cameras. So I'm just going to do a little bit of video along here. There's examples of beautiful Somerset walls there, look. And of course, back over that way, up there is Shootshelf Hill. That is over there. And I did a similar walk not long ago. A week ago, but I was going in the opposite direction. I was going from Winscombe to Cheddar. This time, I'm going from Winscombe again to Weston. And I'm now on the back of the route to take me to Crook's Peak, which I saw in a, when I was doing some photos last week, I took a picture of this back. You will get a lot of walkers out here. I'm just doing a little bit of videoing. Like I say, sometimes where there's a group of people further up, I sometimes come out there, or I follow a smaller track going down and then coming up further up. But as you know, I haven't mentioned the word yet, cows. One time I was doing that route, a farmer escorted me across his herd of cows because they were all round the gate. I was trying to get through where the sheep were, but he said that wasn't the right route. I had used it before, but he spotted me and he said, look, I'll walk you across the field. So, but I thought today, you know, I'll stride out on this one today. Like I said, I've got the horses up there on the hill with the trig point. Group of students there, probably on a geography trip. They're all sat down. Right, over and out, everyone. Somebody was, that white horse there was quite friendly, but he's trying to bite the people that was giving it an apple. Here we are, this is a trig point, everyone. There's the next bridge over there. Over there we'll have Longwood in the distance. Where I was last week, of course. There's Winscombe down there. Glastonbury. Brent Knoll over there. This time last year I was singing Everyone Says Hi by David Bowie when I was up here. There's no one about. And then further ahead, we've got Crook's Peak. I don't know if I'm actually going to go on the peak. I might just take photos this year, because it's a long way back to Weston. Don't always have to go on the top there. And here we are. Having a nice walk, there's a few people in front.